Super Smash Bros. On the Nintendo Switch on the Dell S3220 VGF. Hi friends, welcome to Victor's Reality. Today we're going to be playing Super Smash Bros. On the Dell S3220 VGF, and let's see if this monitor can handle this game beautifully. So here I'm playing with Sonic on his level. Everything looks fast, fluid, there is no smear, there is no ghosting that I can see. I have this on super fast, on standard, with brightness at 90 so you guys can see the vividness that it does produce. But everything is nice, everything looks great. The monitor does have a limited range in colors and pops when it comes to consoles instead of PC. As you know, the PC is its bread and butter, but it can handle 1080p really well. So let's go to the menu now. This is at 1080p. The RGB range is on automatic, which is default. If we go to full, as you can see, it goes with a lot more contrast. And if we go back to automatic, it brightens the picture, it washes the picture a bit. Again, going to full, that's how I'm going to be setting up my Switch on this monitor, just like I usually set up my Xbox with PC RGB. The contrast is a lot better. In the Smash Brothers menu, there is a brightness toggle that you can change. And look, 50 is washed, 30 is a lot more contrasty in my opinion. Here's another side-by-side again. You can easily see. So if you do want a bit more contrast in your picture when you're gaming on the Switch, putting it on full instead of automatics, just so you can get that extra contrast. Also, if the game has a brightness toggle, just like as you can see here on Super Smash Bros., I keep it on 30 just to give me that extra pop in the picture. And this is my personal preference. You could also leave it on default if you like the picture how it is, but I always go for picture pop, and this gives me the most picture pop on Smash Bros. On the Nintendo Switch. And many more videos will be coming up with different games, different situations. Don't forget to check out my Dell S3220 VGF playlists so you can see many other games and many other situations. So again, with all these fights, I have a couple of fights here in this game. I show different kinds of levels with darkness, with brightness, and with color. And as you can see, the Dell S3220 can handle the Nintendo Switch really well. At 1080p on this 1440p monitor, it does handle it really well. I do wish it had a bit more contrast, that's my personal preference, but I'm just showing here with one of the best games on the Switch that it can handle it, and I wouldn't mind playing this anytime on the Dell. And the main thing I'm showing here is there is no smear or ghosting. That's one of the main reasons why, you know, a fighter that moves a lot, I mean this game moves really fast, and there is no smear. This is on super fast and there is no ghosting, there is no smear. I mean, I don't see anything. So this is a plus with this monitor. So if you were thinking of getting this Dell, it handles the PC beautifully, and as you can see, it handles the Nintendo Switch really well. So what I'll do now is leave more gameplay so you can see different levels, different characters, you can see different situations with the color and the brightness with this monitor. Again, if you want to get the most contrast on your Nintendo Switch, in my opinion, put it to full and in a per game basis, adjust the brightness to your liking and you'll get similar results. It's a very colorful game, and on the Dell, you want to experience the most colors pop possible because this game is really bright and vivid. So you want to get that part of the picture coming across on your screen. So if you found this video helpful, please leave a like, share, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on those notifications so you never miss out on a future video. I'll see you guys next time.